The truth shall set you free.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in the midst of a very special three-hour broadcast, Power to the People, where you, the WWE Universe, are deciding matches and stipulations throughout the night. Already tonight, Kelly Kelly has won the Divas Championship from Brie Bella. The WWE Universe put Kelly Kelly into that matchup. Mason Ryan was chosen to meet Evan Bourne, and Ryan was successful. And then, well, Kane and Mark Henry are supposed to have an arm wrestling contest. That didn't quite go the way that we thought it was going to.
Yeah, thus our announce table is lying here smashed into the floor, and Kane would win it right along with it, courtesy of Mark Henry.
Guys, I just want to give it up for R-Truth. He gave John Cena all he could handle last night, walked out without that championship, but made a statement in the process. Took it to the limit, dog.
I can see that the people in Baltimore have no home training. So I'll let y'all continue to act like the animals you are. Are y'all having fun tonight? So y'all glad that y'all in charge? Y'all get to make the calls, right? I made a call to myself in my head, you know? Last night at Capital Punishment, I didn't think this thing out clearly. Don't what me. You see, I asked myself, I said, self, who do you think is gonna try to get you? I thought it might have been that computer right there. Then I thought it might be John Cena. Stop wetting me. But you know what happened, folks? I got okie doke by little Jimmy. I got by little Jimmy. That ain't fun. Shut up. You see, I knew it was a conspiracy. All you little Jimmies, all you big Jimmies, even the mama Jimmy.
Well, this is not Jimmy.
It's Christian. Yeah, but ladies and gentlemen, I also believe it's a man who has a beef, much like R-Truth does, for what happened at Capital Punishment last night.
Truth. Truth, I feel where you're coming from, dog. I feel where you're coming from.
Did he call him dog?
Yeah.
Power to the people. Power to the people. What a complete joke. You see, I've been in this business 17 long years, and I finally became the world heavyweight champion. Only to have it stolen from me 5 days later when I wasn't 100%. Why? Because these people decided that I should face Randy Orton. And yeah, since then I've had my opportunities. I've had my setbacks. But that's not my fault. That's not my fault. I blame horrible audiences, horrible crowds, just like this one here in Baltimore. I blame a horrible general manager, and now to top it all off, horrible refereeing, which was never more evident than it was just last night. Hey, do me a favor, would you?
What you need?
Take a look at this footage from Capital Punishment. Take a look.
Well, this is what I was talking about earlier on. Randy Orton going for the victory.
Now look at this. My foot was clearly underneath the bottom rope. My shoulders never should have been counted down to the mat. This isn't fair. I should be standing here before all of you as the brand new World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, it may not be fair, but the referee's decision is final. He knows that.
Now, I'm not out here to ask. I'm out here to demand justice be served. Truth. I just need one more shot. I just need one more opportunity to become the World Heavyweight Champion. That's all I need.
You've had how many?
That's not the point. The point is I got screwed. I got robbed.
Well, at least you've been champion. I had my title match last night, and I got by Lil' Jimmy. Stop laughing at me.
Don't you encourage
it. Who the hell is Lil' Jimmy?
You see, maybe in Canada, they don't have Lil' Jimmys. But here in America, the Lil' Jimmys want me to be a good R-Truth.
Oh, Lil' Jimmy chant. There you go. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, well, finally some sanity.
No, things are going from bad to worse.
What the hell is going on here tonight?
Now, look at the sourpuss on this guy.
Really? 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 You two want to complain about what happened to you last night? You whiners. You bunch of crybabies. I mean, Christian, you want to complain about a bad referee call? In our truth, you're complaining about a little Jimmy. My gripes are legitimate. A partisan referee should not be physically involved in a match. Alex Riley didn't win the match last night. Alex Riley had a victory handed to him on a silver platter.
Hold on a second, Miz. Hold on. The situations are just a little bit different than what you're saying here. You were fighting your apprentice last night, and you were unsuccessful. But Truth and I were actually in title matches last night.
How dare you?
How dare me? How dare you?
How dare me? How dare you? Really? Really? Really?
Really?
Really?
Really?
Really?
Riley!
Riley?
Randy!
Randy?
Riley!
Randy!
Riley!
Randy!
Riley!
Randy!
Riley!
Randy! Jimmy! 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 Jimmy!
You know it's the magic. Oh, man. From bad to worse. Wait. Shut up. Just shut it up. Thank you.
Now, I'm pretty sure that all these people don't want to see the three of you blabbering in that ring. They want to see you in action. So I tell you what, tonight's main event will be the three of you teaming up in a six-man tag team match. Uh-oh. And the people will choose what type of match it is going to be. And your opponents will be the team of Alex Riley, the World Heavyweight Champion Randy Orton, and the WWE Champion John Cena.
No! Oh, come on! What? This is ridiculous! What's Teddy Long even doing here? This is Monday Night Raw! He's supposed to be in charge of Friday Night SmackDown!
Yeah, but what sort of stipulation are we going to have for this match?
Well, of course, we got to leave that up
power of the people. That's what it's really all about here tonight. I'm loving it.
Well, now these three whiners really have something to whine about.
I mean, this is ridiculous. What's Teddy Long even doing here?